Just a second. Here's that thing you asked me to translate. I hope there's something useful in there. So, this is what you want me to translate? All right, leave it to me. Did you reinforce the bed frame for me, Aaron?
When could you have done that? Well, thank you. It really needed to be done.
It wasn't you, but who else could it have been? You don't think it was really a ghost? Oh, I don't think I can sleep now, not alone anyway. The flower bed is so full of life now that all those flowers have started blooming. Thank you, Aaron. Please take this. I hope it'll be of use to you.
You've got some flesh going. Well, well, it looks like you have some reading material. I'll buy that off you if it's all right with you. For this kind of information, I'm prepared to pay you this much. So it's time to open for business. Choose a way to forge. Was there something? Farewell.
You don't look well, Aaron. You should get some rest. Thank you. Can I eat it now? What's that, Aaron? You want to chat about something? Mavda told me the scar was formed due to a failed experiment on a master. Does that mean the scar is man-made? Is that really possible?
Thank you.
Baron... Please don't... hate me for this. I beg you. Ready, Aaron. Shall we eat? I tried my best, but... I'm sorry. I hope you can put up with it. Sorry about the taste, Aaron. I'm not used to the ingredients yet. I'll keep trying, though. Are you all right, Aaron? You look a bit pale. We've got quite a few flowers now. I've even seen a few butterflies in the garden. Hmm? What's wrong? You were attacked by a butterfly. A giant one. Do giant butterflies exist? I like butterflies, but I don't like the sound of that one.
Got some flesh growing spare? I'll buy it off you. Well, let me see. I'll pay you this much. You've done well. I'm going to throw this in as well. What can I do for you? Well then, select that one. Seems that way. Was there something else you wanted? Here's what's in stock today. Was there something else you wanted? Farewell for now.
What is it, Aaron? It's good of you to ask. I'm all right. Well, I haven't felt much like singing. How can I sing for someone? I barely have the strength to make it through the day. I'm sorry to make you worry. Oh, it's gorgeous. Just looking at it makes you feel nice and warm inside. Thank you, Aaron. This will really brighten this place up. It's a good job there's plenty of water in this place. think he's going to be? I just can't do it. I just can't. Not without you. Finished translating that book. It was a tough one, I must admit. It seems the chain symbolizes the connection between people's lives. Didn't Mavda say something like that? We can control the chains of destiny, the invisible ties that bind all things together. I didn't understand her at the time, but it's starting to make sense now. Now. Yes, Aaron? That song... It's... Oh, sorry, it's nothing. Forget it. 12 gods united. Does that mean making all the Iosian gods into one? Who let them do that? Why were the followers of Ios encouraging them? Aaron, you're always putting me first in your thoughts. It's not gone unnoticed.